Back, we have new details in Richland County. An investigation is underway after a drive-by shooting left one person injured. Richland County Sheriff's Department responded to a shots fired call on Clemson Road around 4:30 yesterday afternoon. Deputies say they found a man with multiple gunshot wounds to the upper body. Investigators believe the suspect shot from inside their car and then left the scene. If you have any information, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers at 1-888-CRIME-SC.